The deeper the night, the darker it gets. A shopperia. Maybe there's something still inside. Nice shot. It's hot, hot. Wow. Flame. Crackers up. Baconed up. There's no time to look back. Too busy moving on.
Tarinman.
This one seems
Tarinman. Zith Baran Udinama. Ki Baba Zaduna.
Is it just me, or is that just wonderful, Dark?
That's not freedom. It's being lost.
How can you be lost when the Dark knows you so well?
You should get lost.
Unlike you, the Dark can't lose.
Seems that the knobs need to be aligned so the device can load its program. Just a few moves left. Make them count. A real treasure. Rito and his bandits make camp here. Take care. Day, new start.
Papa Zunu.
This
Papa Zunu is cool. Ja, Munteo Mastul
born. Is surprised. Looking for treasure. Just hold on tight. You're at the quarrel spot. Just disgusting to see it destroyed like this. Thank you. drain. Now that's a flesh wound. Watch your balance. Close encounter. Further. You hurt bad. The sun is high. That's going to leave a mark. Daytime is the best time to get things done. Much left of that one. Every day is a new chance to fulfill your destiny. Insert and turn. You're such a luckster. Thank you. Stay on top and you'll be fine. That's more like it. That ruin could still be something in it. Yeah, the future is in your hands, so take care of it. Chop, chop! On the home stretch, hack and slash. Crit. Wiped out. Never thought I'd see a twing twang from the... You need to give the tensioners on the machine head a matching adjustment to get the twing twang in tune. That sounds delicious. You're full of pluck.
Botse, Vaxan U in Tabat Vetse Nyavov.
Is good ridey beast, no hurty. It's Freak Free, a supposedly monsterless cave. Fate is funny that way, but it won't always make you laugh. Crackle, crackle, bomb! Come on. Breathe in that dayshine. Every little bit helps. The bright color arch is riding high. Follow it to the end. You found Torn Down. Used to reach into the sky, but it's not so proud anymore. Says that lying here in the sun isn't a bad way to wait for the end. It's warm. Claims there's a machine out there that can turn sunshine into go juice. If you can find it and fix it up, you can juice your gear all day long. Figures it's not much good in the dark. Says they're not sure where the solar mirror is, but they'd look for it someplace sunny. Get that solar mirror fixed up, and you'll have all the go juice you can make. Right up until the sun burns out, that is. Claims you got the right idea. Dark out. Thank you.
critical.
Switched off the lights. The chest of the Color Arch's End. Just line up the gears on that lock, and it should spring open. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's a colorful find. Jumble cannot thank you enough. Nothing is as great as a surprise after the rain. He thought he was ready to make you the Jumble juice, but his supply of fill-up glasses has become a bottleneck. Without it, he has nothing to put the juice in. Get him a fill-up glass, and he'll start mixing the juice in the meantime. He'll have it ready for you when you come back.
Will it do?
That kind of glass shouldn't be too hard to find. You should be able to find one drifting about on the surf.
Do?
Says of course you do. But if you bring him the fill-up glass, you can take it with you too.
Mi wa de la puka?
Jumble's happy you're here.
De la puka, Nina.
Has plenty to do, so no worries. Waste, hard to find. Keep your eyes on the end. You can see so much farther in the light. Jumble says that now he's got a fill-up glass, he's willing to part with a splash of his incredibly invigorating Jumble juice. Jumble says he's got other interests than sunshine after rain. He's gathered quite a mix of curiosa over the years. The problem is, it's weighing him down now that he's shifted his focus to the sky. He'd be happy to part with some of it. He's been hauling around this stuff for too long anyways. Figures you should take what you want and leave the rest to those who might want it more.
Balani?
Jumble says seeing you always brightens his day. That worked out. Don't hug your mount. It's not your friend. Keep hold of that. When a story comes to you, pay attention. Right in the face. Out on energy. If a story is about you, care for it. The inputters need to be linked to boot the mind monitor. Just a few moves left. Make them count. It's mind over matter, software over hardware. Success is peace of mind. Let's hope the beast keeps listening to you. Welcome to Camp Aiko. The bandits here won't greet you so kindly.
Yeah.
This one is surprised you chose not to help. Poke around, see what you find. This is all about you. Whether you succeed or fail, it's on you. That made it all worth it. That's interesting. That's gone forevermore. The place they plant dead folks. Hope you don't wind up there soon. There's not much left of what we used to call our world. Don't see that in the shops. That ain't bad. starving it up. Right where it cuts. How many days like this do you think the world has left? Click is thrilled with the back-in-time bone. Says there's enough to make a skeleton key for you too. Click felt there was no point telling you about a secret door if he couldn't provide you a key. But now he has one, he can. But he cautions you. You never know what hides behind the old doors. Best be careful. You're a key figure now. Figures with a key like that, you'll unlock all sorts of mysteries. What a bonus! A done deal. Down soon. Just make sure no one sneaks up on you in the night. Up for grabs. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. The day can't come soon enough.
Vanya.
Goop knows he's repeating himself, but can't help talking to you. If you don't want to die when the world ends, go stop that monster. Can't believe you don't know. Seems surprised. Goop knows he's repeating himself, but can't help talking to you. Seems surprised. For some, the night brings terror. Bricks like this were symbols for the growth of the old world. There are places up ahead far worse than this. That muscle squeezer, go grab the bar and start squeezing those muscles. You snap that off? Feeling pumped up. Each new day means new chances. Another shop area. They just couldn't get enough of these places back in the days gone. Coming up on day end. Thank you. What a blow! Making great progress. Better to be on top of a mount than standing behind it. Let's see. The Wingo Outpost, a legendary Ankhati tribe joint. Cautions you that they're aware you're allied to another tribe. Wants you to take your time as they're open for another couple of hours. He'll let you in just this once. Good to... A bargain. Asks you
to say.
Came out on top. It's shopping time.
Lettera maedra chaedru.
Wonders what would bring anyone out on a dark night like this. The story will go on as long as there is someone there to listen. Keep on walking. Getting that much closer to perfect. Right where it cuts. Kaboom! The grotto. It's deep enough to explore. It's like a whole different world down here. Time to do it on your own. Subtle it is not. Getting out the tin can? You found Bionucleus 8C. These towers are one of the main reasons the old world went under. Flash the slash. As long as you're happy about it. That's a keeper. Feel free to spit out that awful taste in your mouth. Disgusting. Biohazard. Just gross. Let's see. Nice. Biocontaminated sludge. Enough goo to cause a flux at a molecular level. Anything else than the bitter taste of toxics would be better. Shield your eyes if the daylight hurts you.
A perfect fit. A perfect fit.
Want to fall back. The Tree of Life still stands. Question is, for how long? Let's see. It's another old world brickbat. You get used to the beastie smell, I hear. You've located the village of Hubbledon. Let's see. Hand up, further you go. No time to a good deal all around. Peddler.
Bula buka.
We all share the same destiny, destruction or survival. Let's see. Shop, shop. That's one just over there. Go for it. Who could stand against that? Gigawatts. Time. Life is a difficult game, no matter how you play it. Great weapons start with great materials. Biohazard makes your skin crawl.